Hello bosses. So today we are going to learn something about how you can share your Facebook pages with others. So if you want to share your Facebook page with somebody through the comments in the Facebook, then there are two ways of doing it. If you can see here, there are so many links that have been posted in the comments. But what happens is Facebook does not put you a preview every time you post a link. If you can see, this page has a preview right below the link. But the last comment that I have posted, which is the link of my Facebook page, that does not have a preview. So when you click on somebody's link of the Facebook page, it takes you to a place that does not have a like button right away. So the person has to actually click on the name of the page again, and still you don't find the link button. In such cases, you actually have to type out the name of the page in the search box and then go to that page. Let's admit it, nobody's going to make that much of an effort to actually go to a page and like it. So we should all try our best to make it easy for people to follow us. So if somebody is asking you to share your pages, you can share your link like this and make sure the preview is here. Because when you click on the preview, you go to the place where you can like a page. So this is your button where you can actually click on it and like as soon as you open the page. But the best way of sharing your page with somebody in the comments on Facebook is by tagging it. What happens is when you tag your page, it comes as a neat comment. If you can see the first comment over here, it looks very neat. It does not have a preview. You can click on it and you can directly land on the place where you have the like button over here. So here you can always go ahead and like a page. So that becomes easier for you. Secondly, Facebook is nowadays deleting links from Facebook. So if you are sharing a single link multiple number of times in multiple places, Facebook does not like that because you are effectively taking people away from Facebook. That is how Facebook considers it. Even though you're sharing a link within Facebook or Facebook, that is now how the algorithm looks at it. The algorithm looks at link sharing as a spammy activity, and it discourages people from sharing links on Facebook because it takes people away from Facebook, which is detrimental to the social media platform itself. So always tag your pages instead of sharing your links anywhere. I hope you took away some new points from today's video. Do let me know in the comments if you want me to make a video on something that you have a doubt about. I'll be happy to help you out and make a video in answer to their question. That's all for today. Bye bye.